Mike the Truth Jackson.
We're gonna win this one.
Here with tonight's winner, the Ascend Combat Junior MMA Champion, BTP Bring the Pain, Blaine McDaniel. Man, that was a great fight. You were taking on a tough opponent and another Blaine. I don't know his last Blaine.
Wallace.
Blaine Wallace. I know he trains out with Derek Christian, those guys. Real tough kid. What was your game plan going into tonight's fight?
I was just going to try and pressure, put a lot of pressure on him, force him up against the cage. And I saw that because he had his hand like way down here.
Right.
So I knew he'd throw that front and drop him.
Man, it was nice. So, now the way the junior MMA fights go, they separate. First round is kickboxing. Second round is grappling. In the first round, now, we can tell where you're getting your training at. You know what I mean? The forearms, man. You caught him several times with the head kick and the front teeth kick to him. You just caught him in the face. At any point, did you feel that he wasn't going to get up after you dropped him?
Whenever I saw him drop like face first, I didn't think he was gonna get up. I thought the ref was gonna stop him.
Yeah, okay. After you landed some solid shots, I think he was a little confused. He went for a takedown. How surprised were you that he tried to go for a takedown?
I was really surprised because all he tried to do, like after I kept on kicking him in the face, he just tried to hold me like this.
He was trying to make love to you?
Yeah, he was trying to make sweet love.
No, see, we're not making no sweet love. We out there to throw these hands and throw the feet. So, second round. Now, the way it starts, there's no standing. You start back to back. And then you just transition to whatever happens, happens. Now, we know you have a solid jiu-jitsu game, and you seem like you wanted to pull guard from the start. Give us your thoughts. What was going through your mind?
Well, my coach Jose right there, he told me specifically, because he's just going to try and dive in to, like, whenever you're back-to-back, like, pull guard on him.
Okay.
And I knew that he was going to, like, run in on
him. Now, once you pulled guard, it seemed like he was trying to pass, but he couldn't get the pass. It seemed like your guard was a lot stronger than his guard pass itself. Now, toward the end of that second round, I believe it was some reversals and some sweeps going on. You had top control, and he went for an armbar. How close was it, the armbar?
It didn't really hurt. Like, he had my arm bended like this. But his leg was, like, right here.
Okay.
Like, my cup was, like, right here, so I couldn't just, like,
sleep. Okay. Now, in that, the referee actually stopped the fight, the grappling portion of the fight. I think it was maybe, like, a few seconds left. Now, there seems some controversy. You didn't tap, correct?
Yeah, I never tapped.
Never tapped. Look, he wasn't screaming. He wasn't hollering in pain. BTP didn't tap, okay? So we had a sudden death round. It was a grappling portion of it. I don't know who that man is talking in the background, but he needs to shut up. So, sudden death round. Okay, again, you start back to back. What was going through your mind? You was like, sudden death, did you think, man, I gotta submit this guy, or what was going through your head?
I was thinking that all I had to do is get top position,
okay,
and either submit him or hold him there to where I get the belt,
obviously. Toward the end of the round, you were controlling it. You ended up in the guard game, but you were throwing up submissions, man. You were throwing up arm bars, triangles, guillotines, everything. But the last maybe 10, 15 seconds, you went for a triangle. How close was it?
I'm not really sure, because he was like, it was like an awkward position that I was in. Like, I had him in the triangle, and then he was just like side. He was like going side, so I didn't really know how close it was.
I got you. Anyways, you got the win. Champ, what's next for Bring the Pain?
I'm not sure. I know I'm going to train with Coach Jose on Wednesday of next week. And possibly going to 4 ounce on Tuesday or Thursday.
Man, so you're just going to continue to get better, right? Any words for the fans out there? Anybody that's looking to get into MMA? Any kids, adults, whoever?
Not that I know.
Okay. Where can people find you, man? Where can they follow Bring the Pain?
They can follow me on Twitter at BTP Blaine, and they can also have me on Facebook, Blaine McDaniel, and Bring the Pain.
Like the page, Bring the Pain, McDaniels.